Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing 6 different midi and maxi length dresses that are perfect for petites right from the store. A lot of times when I'm looking for a skirt or a dress that is maxi length, I tend to look for ones that come in a petite size. But today I actually have 6 different options that are not petite. They are regular length, and a lot of them are more of a midi length and they end up being maxi on petites. But it works, so I'm here for it. I also mixed the price points. I have 3 that are from Amazon, really affordable options, and then I have 3 others that are a little bit higher in price. So be sure to click through the links and find the option that works the best for you. First dress is a beautiful midi dress from J. Crew in this really pretty purple and blue floral print. It's meant to be a midi length. On me, you can see that it's almost nearing on maxi length. It has adjustable straps. You see they tie up to the length that you want them to be, which is also something that's really great for petites. It has a smocked top. A lot of the dresses that I chose for this are smocked at the top, and that's because it makes for a really great fit no matter your size. It goes in and out. So I love dresses with smocked tops. It has a cute bow detail. I am wearing this. It doesn't come in petite. This is a regular size dress, and I'm wearing it in extra, extra small, I believe, or 00, but I will check that and add that to the titles here. This dress is an Amazon find. It comes in lots of colors, I think maybe even some other prints. I'm wearing it in a small. You can see on me that the length, and I am wearing some heels with it. I wore heels with all the dresses that I'm going to show you. But it hits right at the ground on me, and I'm 4'10". It's not lined, but it's not see-through. It's definitely very affordable, like you can expect from Amazon, and I think it's a really great option. It has smocking at the top, which is nice if you're going to wear a strapless bra like you have to with this one, because it'll help hold it up. You could wear this one with a denim jacket. This beautiful lilac dress is from Gibson. I'm wearing it small in the regular fit, not petite. Lilac has been really popular so far this spring, so it's definitely a color that you might want to add to your wardrobe if you don't have it yet. It's fully lined, really well made, has some little Swiss dot details going on all over it. It is sheer up top, so you'll need to wear a strapless bra with it. It is a little bit generous in the fit also on me, but I think that it works, especially with this belt that helps keep it in place. It's a really great dress maybe for Easter Sunday or any fun spring occasion you might have coming up. It's another great one from Amazon, really affordable, wearing it in a size small. It has smocking at the top like a lot of the dresses that I've shown. This one has adjustable tie-up straps that you can adjust to your height. It's not lined, just like the other one, but it's also not see-through. I would recommend wearing some nude undergarments with it just in case, just because this one is white. You can see the length on me with a pair of heels. This is another one that would look really cute with a denim jacket on top. This next midi length dress is from Nordstrom. I'm wearing an extra small. It has a blue and white floral pattern all over it. It has a smocked top and ruffle sleeves. I'll show you the back of it. Full coverage in the back, fully lined. It does have like a little crochet detail at the bottom here, but the liner goes down far enough that it's not see-through right there. It's a really cute midi length option for petite. Another option from Amazon, I'm wearing a small. Comes in other colors. This one can be worn on the shoulder like this, which is really the way that I prefer to wear it just for comfort. But it can also be worn off the shoulder. I'll just pull it down a little bit. If you're wearing it on the shoulder, you could wear it with a cute jacket over top. It has a slit detail at the bottom with a little tear at the bottom too and some ruffles. It is smocked at the top also, which is great for wearing a strapless bra with it. It helps it stay up. It's not lined, but again, this one is not see-through. It was a little bit staticky when I pulled it out of the package. Also had a lot of wrinkles going on, just so you know, for shipping when it gets to your doorstep. And I just used my steamer on it, made it look great. It also took out the static that was associated with it. So I think this is another really good option. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you found a dress that you can love right from the store, perfect length for petites. I list all the sizing and the links to everything that I shared here on my blog. That link is going to be below. I also share a faster form version of this video on Instagram, on Reels, and also on Pinterest. So be sure to check that out if you like to see something a little faster. If you want to see more of these YouTube videos, be sure to subscribe and I'll keep making them.